No, here we go. It's time. Sprint and a drag. Oh no, a drag. I'm debating on this. You might get them burned when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way. I got an idea. We're gonna do this again. We're gonna give the bus thing another chance. Shine. I think it could win in the, I think the drag race is what would be best for it. I'm just hoping the sprint is not too freaking windy. Porsche versus Mustang. Glad I didn't use up a lot of my NOS because there's a turn coming up here. Another one coming up here. Gosh dang it, wall. I was trying not to hit it, but it's freaking. He made a little slip up with the parking lot. See that? I saw it on the map. Oh no, hopefully I don't flip here. I accidentally went off the turn wrong. Oh, it turns here. Why is it? I always do wonder why that jump always robs you of your speed so much. Straight away. Really get this car going. They're not gonna give it to me, aren't they? No, don't make my car spin out. Why? Gosh dang it, game. Why get a slide car? Stop sliding. Just go. Game, stop. Stop it with the sliding. Why is this car so slippery? Great, now we got an open straightaway. He's gonna have a clear lead. I'm gonna lose this race because this freaking car wanted to slide a lot. Or maybe I'm gonna win last second! Oh my gosh, I was too close. Oh, okay, I guess I could celebrate a little bit there, because I actually won the first race. Wow. Yeah, this was definitely the better one for the drag race. That's what I thought. I saw the drag race, I was like, sprint, I'm kind of worried about the sprint being too windy, which it was, but I still won. But the drag race, So we're gonna go for this. I kind of needed a suspension upgrade. Please be the freaking pink slip. Yes! Finally! Finally the pink slip. I had to clap there, in case you're wondering. Finally, I got the Porsche. I really wanted the Eclipse, but I got the Porsche. Earl's next. Can't remember what car he has. Sprint race. Oh, he's got the Lancer. Jules is next. After this. I do believe this is gonna force me to no longer get the performance upgrades after, like, I think it's 7 or 6, maybe 8.
Hey, you've cracked the top 10. I had no idea the setup on the coast went this deep. Keep up the good work. I'll be in touch.
Later. What, you were expecting already being the last area? Oh, I'm already where I need to be. Oh my gosh, the handling. It doesn't give me much more speed, but the handling, yeah. What was it, the one I got? I think it's the tires at the supercharger. Tires was the other one. How much money does it cost for the tires? Oh, the tires aren't that bad. Oh my gosh, look at the freaking the handling on the tires. Beautiful. Maybe this car won't slide as much now. So, now we have 3 cars. My newest car. Take this thing out to a spin. I got the Porsche, the Cayman. I'm gonna call it here. I'm just gonna be doing upgrades, that's all I'm really gonna be doing. Not really gonna change the design. I like his color, the cut scheme. Is this car already upgraded to the highest, the current level? I think it is. Oh, I still have to do the NOS. He didn't have that fully upgraded. Hey, yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the 8th round. Box battle will break down for the beat in the rhyme tone. Jump in the cyclone, S-C-Y-L, yes, yes, I know. Yeah, everything's fully upgraded except for the NOS. I'll have to get some money to do the NOS, though. Oh, well.